because Ford have to win this match or he don't get any chance here. Have to play very safely because if he lose, what a ball that was! What a shot from Hawkins. He's attacking that Tom Ford. He's attacking Ford continuously because. Ford have to play very nice match. He gave a chance to Hawkins. How do you win this match? So he have to play very. He's behind the blind and in front of the red. Yes, it is, but he didn't get any. What he thinks of? Shot from Ford. He's on 26. Ford on 34.
So
35. Ford gets a chance to win this quarterfinal, but what is this? He made a mistake. What a shot from Hawking. It's a very good shot from Hawking. He's on a strong attacking position. He didn't give any chance. Ford is good at his shots and boards. Shots here. It's a difficult shot, and he played very well. It's a very good shot from Hawking. It's also a very good shot. Just need this yellow and green ball to win this frame. And yes, here it is. And yes, he is win the frame. He come back very strongly. Didn't give any chance to Ford. 4-4. Now it's a very crucial match between these two players because they both are on 4 and 4. Ford have to play very well now because if it's a very good shot, not a shot from four. Wow, it's just only wow. He come back very strongly. Comfort have to play very well from here because if he made a mistake then he can to win this match and also this is a very good shot from Ford. taking the risk here. He's trying to board the black. And yes, he is. This is a very good shot from Paul. But where's the cue ball going? Oh, it's a miss. It's a miss from Ford. And now Hogan got a chance here. Very precisely from here, because if you made any mistake, then Ford will win this match.
15.
He will go for the center pocket, and after this he will, yes, now he will reverse the ball for black
on 8.
He's playing follow shot
on black.
From here to win this match, and I think he can do this.
35.
Yes, he's going. The difficult part of this is the red on the right side of the cushion, greatly disturbing him. It's a good decision. Both the players go for a safety shots. Both the players play safety shots here. Ball to cushion. It's a very good shot from Ford. He will take the try and finally get the red. With Radha band kar do. This is a very good timing shot from Ford. He opened the red. He opened the red from cushion, and now I think he will win this match from here. And I think he deserved this, because the way of playing of Ford was very good. in the start of a match.
So think.
And you also know that it's a quarter final. That's a very good shot from Ford. He played it very well. It's maybe it's the last match for Hawking, because Ford only needed one frame to win this match. To win, he was trying a goal, but he didn't get. And Ford now got a chance. Finally he will. And finally he will. This is a very good shot. And it's maybe a lot. Ford have to play a very good shot from here, because anyways
17
for Ford. You don't want to make any mistake. Good shot. It's a very good shot from Ford, but he made a mistake here. Well, this is a very good shot from Hawkins. He played it very well. And yes, he's going to try the goal. Oh, it's a miss. But he is safe. Wow, this is a very good shot from Ford. He played it very nicely. This is a very good shot. Again, it's a very good shot from Ford. But where's the cue ball going? Tom Ford is on 42. He's in 43. Just need two more reds to win this quarter final. And I think yes, he can do this. He's on 50. Tom Ford just need two more reds to win from here, and finally he can. Yes, he is on the winning position of to win this quarter final. He will definitely win this quarter final to go into the semis finals. Just need this black and a one red. Win from here. Just need one more red. Finally win this quarterfinal, Tom Ford. He win this quarter final. Hawking played it very efficiently, but he lost this match. These are the final shots of this match. Yes, this is. Tom Ford win this quarterfinal and goes into the semi-finals.